Coronavirus warning signs in Texas. The seven-day average coronavirus positivity rate hit its highest number since the middle of March at more than 20% on Monday. That's according to Johns Hopkins and the COVID Tracking Project. At the moment, the number of new coronavirus infections in Texas is leveling off. You see it there, trickling down even a little bit. But Texas is third among states in its case count, and that high positivity rate is a danger sign of potential trouble ahead. CNN's Ed Lavandera joins me now from Dallas. Ed, you see the positivity rate and you start thinking, where are we going to be a week or 2 weeks from now?
Right, and really what is interesting about the infection rate and how it's tracked over the last few weeks is just how volatile it has been. John, at the end of May, the positive infection rate here in this state was just over 4%, and the state was in the process of in full swing of reopening the economy here. And then a few weeks ago, it was up around 17%, dipped back down to about 12%, and now all of a sudden, we're back up at 20%. All of this happening, this roller coaster ride, is happening as in the last few weeks, we have seen a significant drop in the number of daily tests being reported by state health officials here in the state. About 2 weeks ago, we were hovering around 70,000 tests being reported per day. That number has now dropped to around 45,000 per day. And obviously that would play a big part into why you're seeing such a high positive infection rate among these cases. Now we've reached out to the state health officials to kind of get a better understanding of why there's dramatically less testing going on. State health officials, quite frankly, just don't have the answer at this point. They tell us that they're in the process of investigating, searching for any anomalies in the reporting process, reaching out to other clinics and labs across the state to try to figure out what is going on there. But that could hold a big clue and key to understand exactly how the virus is spreading here in this state, John, which obviously comes at a time when we are just a couple of weeks from most schools, public schools opening up here and students heading off to college and that sort of thing. So a great deal of concern about where all of this is headed in the state. John?
That positive, the testing and the positivity rate, one of the clues, if you will, if you're a coronavirus detective. Ed Lavandera, appreciate you being on top of it for us in Dallas.